Oh, hey guys, welcome to the BC backcountry. We've just been hit with a week of just amazing snow. We're back here in the middle of nowhere, and I thought I'd take you through the free ride. Got just under 1500k on it now since the beginning of the season. I know what you're thinking. I've had a lot of questions as I'm really a 175 guy. My sled, like many others, is still waiting to be delivered, and I got notice the other day that it's on its way. So I've been rocking the 165 free ride this year since the beginning, and absolutely do love it. And I am a 175. One of the things you'll notice, and I've always said, is you won't notice it when you're riding around except when you want to go up. They turn just as well. If you didn't know the number, you really wouldn't know until you start pointing it out. But a couple of things on the free ride that I will talk about. Of course, it coming with the factory piggybacks KYB suspension. So a couple I've had a lot of questions, and even mine, when it comes from a dealer, they usually have the torsion set at 3. The front suspension is calibrated in the factory, so you can't really make it softer or harder. And talking with Carl Kuster, I agree that you really shouldn't play with it too much. Of course, you got your rebound and compression, and I set it in the middle. And then what you can do is dial those dials by 2 clicks each time, seeing what you like. And then when looking at the back, a lot of people think your torsions is what you should really stiffen up. But what it actually does, and I found this when you had it on 3, is it really pushed the front end. And I really didn't like the sled at the beginning. Took the sway bar out and still it wasn't there. So actually backed off my torsions, which I always just run at 1. And really for heavy guys, they should be looking at a center spring, in getting a heavier duty center spring. You really want those torsions as light as possible, because then it's going to lighten the front up and really make the sled super playful. But other than that, this thing out of the box has just ripped. I've added the front glove box, of course the ski racks, and I run the Deep Snow Pro bag as well as a fuel caddy on the back. And then a lower riser, I run the 3.7 because I'm 5'6". And other than that, and this sweet wrap from SES, it's been bone stock and trouble-free miles so far. And so I hope you're out there enjoying your sleds. And that's a little bit about the free ride. If you have any, put them in the questions below. And we'll see you out in the backcountry.